Hello and welcome to EI24, episode 35 of the Walsall Career Mode. Today we listen to Alan Walker, so sit back, relax and enjoy.
Que te amo, pero ya no tengo más nada que hacer aquí. I lost control again. Always Thank you. was a little girl.
I said I'd be quite well.
She grew up within her castle. Now and then she tried to run. And then on an island the setting sun. She went in the woods away, so afraid. All alone.
That's a lovely ball.
They want her. Don't go there. There's creatures who are hiding in the dark. There's something been creeping. It told her, don't you worry, she'll run everywhere.
And we're ready to bring you live coverage of this League One fixture. It's Walsall, and they face Lincoln City.
Well, thanks, Derek. The best coach I played under would always tell us before kickoff, earn the right to play. If you can win your individual battles, outrun your opponent, eventually you'll get the place to show your ability. I'm sure that's being echoed by the coaches here today.
Take me through the valley, fall into the dark shadow.
plenty. Very alertly winning back possession. Because I understand, Alex, something has happened at Pratton Park.
Yeah, it's a second for Peterborough United. They've gone ahead 1-2.
Thank you, Alex. Cuts it back. Still can be dangerous. Well, it came to nothing in the end. Lewis Motsma. Well, he's got a few things right in his first half, but not everything.
Thank you.
Right, I'm gonna end this one out. I'm gonna say thank you very much for watching. Please like, subscribe, share, hit that bell for notifications. EA back tomorrow, and until then, I will see you all again. Goodbye.